Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Suman, Assistant Professor in Life Sciences, sharing this video about dentition in mammals. What is dentition? It is type, number, and arrangement of teeth or developing and cutting of new teeth. The teeth of mammals are heterodont and specialized for different functions. Adult mammals have four kinds of teeth, incisors, canine, premolars, and molars. Most mammals have two sets of teeth, that is, milk teeth and permanent teeth. A mammal's teeth are specialized for the food it eats, and it is usually possible to determine the diet by examining its teeth. Mammalian heterodont dentition is expressed by a dental formula, and mostly the number of teeth are fixed in each mammalian tissues.